everyone. I am M. C. N. Sathik of class 9th B. I am going to say about road accidents which are increasing day by day in India. Our main topic will be road safety, importance of road safety signals, road accidents, causes of road accidents, prevention of road accidents. Last but not least, road accident statistics from year 2014 to 2018. Road safety, it's the most important thing in our life, and we need to follow the rules set up by the government so that we can protect ourselves from the accident. So, what is road safety? Road safety refers to the methods and measures used to prevent road users from being killed or seriously injured. The basic strategy of a safe system approach is to ensure that a crash, the impact energies remained below the threshold potential or a cause of death or serious injury. Importance of road safety. It is very important to be aware that road traffic injuries remain an important public health problem. When road safety products are utilized correctly or efficiently, they can help save lives, prevent accidents and injuries. Some of the road safety signals are: number 1, know your traffic signals and lighting. Number 2, stop, look and cross the road. Number 3, don't run on roads. Number 4, always use sidewalks or footpaths. Number 5, never cross roads or bends or curves. Accidents. Accidents are an undesirable or unfortunate incident that occurs unintentionally and usually results in harm, injury, damage or loss, casualties and mishaps. Causes of road accidents. Number 1, safety helmet is not used while riding a bike. Number 2, not wearing a seat belt while driving the car. Number 3, drunken driving. Number 4, over speed. Number 5, signal jumping. Steps for preventing road accident are: number 1, education. Number 2, enforcement. Number 3, engineering. Number 4, environment and emergency care. Number 5, avoid cell phone usage while driving. By the information given by the Ministry of Road Transport and Highways, the death cases in India in the year 2014 were 1,39,671 and the injuries were 4,93,473. In 2015, death cases were 1,46,133 and the injuries were 5,279. In 2016, the death cases were 1,50,785 and the injuries were 4,94,624. In the year 2017, the death cases were 1,47,913 and the injuries were 4,70,975. In the year 2018, the death cases were 1.5 lakh and the injuries were 4,70,000. So please be safe, healthy and follow the safety rules. Thank you.